started getting away from the gym, and the gym stayed alive. Well, up to about a couple of years ago, Coach Willie, and more so now Coach Reyes, took over the gym. And from cleaning to changing it to doing what it needed to do, right? So not only in his journey has he been trained, trying to prepare for Bellator, trying to prepare for his other fights, his Jiu Jitsu, he's also been running a gym, a full-time gym, right? So with that being said, I know that journey as well too, right? And that's not the easy way, right? Because it's real easy just to focus on one thing, right? And y'all have jobs and stuff, y'all know what it is to be. Well, running a gym itself takes so much energy out of you. And then trying to find the time to train, that's really tough as well too. So for the last couple of years, he's had to sacrifice a lot of his own training to keep this alive, all right? And I didn't want that not to be recognized, all right? Because that alone will put stress and make you grow gray hair and make you want to do the sport by itself, right? As you can see, right? But with that being said, and then on top of that, still training at a high level, right? Every time I pass by here, I think I passed by here twice yesterday, guess whose trucks I always see right there? It's like a Sunday at an odd time, right? So this kid lives in the gym. He's just not talking about it. He really, really lives his life, as Flick does as well, too. So I just want to tell you, thank you for everything you've done, Reyes, all your hard work and training, not just in the gym, but for what you've done as a gym as well, too, man. So I love you like a brother. I've always told you, man, and I know you got a lot more.
Hey. Yeah.